sunset in the Ozarks. Sun is shining on the bottom of the clouds. In fact, I'll move to the right and you can see the sun below a cloud. That is not possible on a flat disk, snow globe, frisbee. The sun would never shine on the bottom of clouds. Not only that, but you can see a gap between the clouds that the sun is below and the clouds that the sun is shining on from underneath. Geometrically impossible in a snow globe. Thank you.